We're here at Paul Brown Stadium for this matchup between the Baltimore Ravens and the Bengals.
What do you think of the matchup at receiver today, Phil? A couple of guys that aren't considered top threats by the defenses, but they've certainly made big plays through the years and this season, too.
Well, we'll find out when this game is over if they are top threats. You know, Jim, kids grow up nowadays. They want to be receivers because that's what the NFL has turned into, a passing league. So when you look at these two guys, they're going to get their chances. They're excellent route runners, and they're strong. So if they get that opportunity, they can break a tackle and still make a long run.
Stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
On
first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Here we go.
Takes hand at the football.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but. And don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Ohio!
Let's see how they back up the big play here. They'll stay on the ground on first down. They'll go to the left.
One of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him?
Ohio! Ohio!
To free up the halfback so he can go.
Let's go!
Well, the quarterback didn't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Let's go!
Third down.
Drive for quite a while, and finally the defense steps up.
Yeah, the defense stepped up, but also, boy, that was an uninspired play call, I thought, on third down. Didn't give the offense a chance, and the defense took advantage of it.
I don't know if he's playing with a few defense, too. You mean, close to the point, too, man. I'm good.
The pick goes defense. He's gonna go nickel. First and 10.
Football deep.
Ohio! Ohio!
Game because you want to make the defensive backs.
Let's go!
What? You'll start jumping on the
short.
And it's good for a few yards and gets him another first down.
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Ohio! Ohio! Here we go! Ohio! Ohio!
Pass, pass, pass! Eyeing that left side.
I'm sorry. You just made him score on me.
To get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
They're back at the line after that catch. Flacco's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
He had to know the defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there and gets the sack.
Browns, a receiver in the slot. Flacco from the shotgun. He's looking to go down the field here. go for the bomb, but the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over at that time, and they just, that was like Rocky, shadow defense. Rocky. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job. This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good on the play. So it's fourth down near midfield, punt the football.
All right.
Hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. That ball is picked up. Out in the nickel. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
Ohio! Ohio! Let's go!
Second down. Trying to work that left side.
Not much you can say about that incompletion. Receiver was open. Third quarterback just made a bad throw. Good decision, but a terrible throw.
Ohio! Let's go!
Makes the tackle.
Ohio! Ohio!
It's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you pull it, you fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets. Carrying the ball by the quarterback, receiver, all route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shot. The football was incomplete.
Ohio! Ohio!
Let's go!
Grand 38! Grand 38!
They timed the snap count perfectly and kept the offense by
Ohio!
Surprise.
Ohio!
Come on! Here we go!
Third and long. Easy catch there. No way.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, but they third and long. They can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
The Ravens with a nickel look here on defense. Interception.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board. Be aggressive, get up there at the line of scrimmage, and try to make it happen. That time they did it, and they stopped the run for just a short gain.
The Bengals with two extra yards in the dime. And that's a big-time tackle. They keep them 3 yards short of the first down marker.
The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team in their offense when they go to training camp.
Was the running back behind the quarterback.
Mike.
Third and three.
pass and you complete it, well, you expect the first down, wouldn't you? No. He throws it short of the first down, and they don't get it. Bad job by the QB.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
The defense comes out.
Go.
It's a first down ball to go. Firing out to the left. Touchdown.
Great play for the touchdown. And I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense down. You can never have enough points. So keep padding on that lead. Good job.
Start his return.
And the tackle is made around the 25-yard line.
Take the quarterback down.
I'm right.
The defense down the dime.
He'll wire it out to the left. Terrence Newman with the pick.
Always protect against the deep ball first. That's what the defense did this time. They were alert. Nice job. The result, just a long incompletion. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback, so either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
Ohio! Here we go!
See what they do in this third down situation.
Flex round.
Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Come on, let's go. Ohio.
And we got Mike, number 53.
Here we go.
Come on, let's go.
190. Flex round.
Time inside of 2 minutes in the first half. You got to get rid of the football. Nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack. Nice play called that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
Rocket!
Yes! Yeah, 20! The first down. standing back with the shotgun ready for the snap.
That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
QB had no chance, Jim, that time. No chance. The offensive line just has to keep the defenders off the quarterback a little longer.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
God, Jeff, wait.
Browns
and
the
slot. Four down.
Flacco's got it in the gun. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Good yardage picked up.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
The Ravens are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here.
Very seldom gets to carry the football, but down near the goal line, they serve a good purpose. Quick hitting plays by a big, powerful guy gets it done.
Set to kick it away. They bring him to the turf.
Kickoff return 18 yards.
Anytime you see a drop pass, it's almost always the one reason. They took their eyes off the football before it got there.
Flex round!
Flex round!
Flex round!
Flex round!
Flex round!
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! He's looking to the right here on this run. The 35.
The first pass when the offensive lineman make it look like it's a run. Linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage. To throw it down the field for that completion.
Ohio!
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 First down, let's go!
Jay Green hauls it in deep down to the
job by the defense. Be alert for the downfield throw. The defensive back in good position results in an incompletion.
Ohio! 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 Let's go!
Hey! Throws to the right. Interception by Webb.
Strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
One more second.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
So that's going to do it for the first half. Bengals are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Bengals lead by 14.
A check to the sidelines with Danielle Bellini reporting.
I got a chance to quickly speak with Coach Lewis during halftime. Jim, with the lead here in the half, he said, I think we're doing a good job repeating what we did in practice. We've come out and we're confident in what we're doing, and it shows on this scoreboard. Now they've just got to do it for another half, guys. Back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field.
Hey, Monday!
In the slot receiver role for this upcoming season.
Four down.
First and 10. They're on the left side here. Going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
You got to be active to make these kind of pitches. One of these short drag routes across the field. That time we saw the
agility. Two times.
We'll take it from the gun. Looking to the right side as well.
Number 88, the intensive season.
Still did not get a first down. Side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
He's coming.
Here we go.
But he's in the backfield this time. First down. Setting up screen. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Good anticipation in time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving. And he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Red!
Hey, man!
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Flacco's going to make it to the gun. He makes the catch.
There we go.
Now to take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are being played instead of just the third long where you
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down. Call here on first down.
Red. Marching down the field and taking the time.
Red. Red.
Second down. 14. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
They let the defenders come free and they sack the quarterback. You're looking for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
This has been a long drive so far.
And time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
Ray Rice. Fourth down. Got to get it into the end zone.
The head coach decides he wants to be the aggressor in this situation. On fourth and goal, he goes for it. Nice play call that time.
It's good. The Bengals are ready to return the kick.
The beat might drop.
Flex round! Flex round!
Tate's gonna get the ball in the slot for the snap. He's handed to the running back. That picks up seven.
Good job by the
25. Flex round! Flex round!
Let's go, watch the flip.
Right into the ground. Quarters formation here for the defense.
Come on, let's go!
Second and three.
Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
The Bengals are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway.
Flex round! Flex round! Let's go!
You set a pass for picking up the first on the
After that,
hey, if you kill it, motion me out. In motion. Run. Running attack again here on first down.
No game.
Flex round! Flex round! Here we go! Red 38!
51's mine!
Red 38!
51!
Motion! Bumps up the helmet! Here we go!
Motion!
Looks to his left.
Well, the quarterback
didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
Ohio!
Looking to the right, going to take it the distance.
The 30, the 20, the 10, touchdown!
So many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Ravens return team is ready.
Receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, a double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make
it. Watch the blitz.
You've got to be simpler, quicker with your passes, and protect the quarterback with more people back there helping.
Red!
Hitters, a tight end. Blacko standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Nice job by the quarterback. The open guy short. They still do not get the first down, though.
In the slot here for this
play.
We'll take it from the gun. Throws to the right.
Coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third is long. They can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
Receiver in the slot.
Hey, Monday.
Yeah, he's in. I got him all day.
Campbell's got it in the gun.
Flacco flings it way down the field. And it's incomplete.
Yeah, the crowd is always yelling. Their team is losing. Go for it. It's fourth down. Well, they went for it. Now what do you say?
Ohio!
They didn't
Ohio.
Get it. Bad call by the offense. They should have done it.
Come on, let's go!
First down.
Sometimes you can kick the ball up in the air. Hey, don't do that. Knock it down.
The Bengals
on,
will go with the pistol.
Grand 38! Grand 38!
Third down and eight. Here's the running play. Off tackle. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is,
two times, two times.
You just never know.
And it's a fake.
That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they finally come up with a big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
In the backfield here.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
All right. Red.
Carroll's going to take it from the gun. The Ravens move the chain.
That was a nice push-up by the Ravens. In the old days, they used to call that the button.
And after that catch, score goes down.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Hey, run!
Pass play before the two-minute warning.
You got to go with a drop back on the receiver and let it go. No hesitation is allowed. He hesitates, and the defense gets the sack.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations. The defense got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Here we go!
Ohio!
Here we go!
Lined up now as a slot receiver. Johnson is back in shotgun formation.
Down now, you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing. Secondary credit in this passing league now. It's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
This late in the game, man, you enjoy victories like this.
Round. Ohio, Ohio.
We got a bypass.
Here we go.
Running it. Two yards. Across and secure two extra points. Bengals ready for action.
Just a good example of how the NFL has changed. If you want a big play, you don't always have to throw it down the field.
Right.
Design something special.
Red.
Both of these wide receivers short. We can see they're short passes, great tackles, and we're very confident they get long game.
There we go, deep. That's the way to hit.
Maybe this football game in the red zone now. They got to get in the end zone quick.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Look at the onset, wait. Rocket.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
Ravens getting set for the extra point. Ravens getting set to kick it away. Their catch signal for the touchback.
Made on the kick.
Bill, before we go, how about a little chat about how much this win means?
Well, you know, Tim, let's look.